come across when I'm waitressing, and a few of us are here from Joe's Pub, so that's precious. Some of that. Okay, I'm just gonna do it. It's a tiny mouse trumpet. Don't touch my arm, sir, use your words. I know you can, you're choosing not to. I know you're waiting to be served. No need to pull my arm, I can see you. I politely take a step back. I make a point of pausing service. You need to know, sir, what you lack. It's common decency. No need to do that. Hear this. Just because we serve you drinks doesn't mean that you can book us. I strongly recommend you think before you aggravate the staff. We will cough on all your food. And we will make sure to spill ketchup. Pull down your Armani suit. And take our time to clear the mess up. We won't fix your wobbly table, even though we're fully able. Order coffee, we'll bring decaf. Order decaf, we'll bring regular coffee. And if your friends are wondering why the server is being a dick, make no mistake, I'll tell them why. And then maybe you'll start to listen. We'll do need to get a mail manager to tell you. I have a dream the world will be free from perverts, knobs and morons. Check yourself and soon you'll see there's more to life than poking or stroking or groping your waitress.